I was on the Enterprise when we went to the Cuban Missile Crisis. We were the first ship there because of nuclear power, and we had targets, and we had weapons, and we were ready to go.
This ship has done what nobody probably ever thought she could do. I mean, be operationally significant and relevant at the 50-year point.